Hey, this is Vepitra, and we are back in Jurassic World Evolution. Ugh, we're still looking for a sleepy boy, aren't we? What's going on up here? All that. Ooh, I can
bad
extract.
Weather makes for mad dinosaurs, and we're in for a boatload of it.
What, a boatload of mad dinosaurs? Woohoo, incoming! Are any of them sleeping? Prepare that. That.
En route to repair.
Uh-oh, fight, fight! To roar off. Get him, Rex. Oh. You see, you had him and you let him slip through your fingers or your claws or your paws or whatever you call them. Ooh, sleepy boy. Can I get him up there in time? Ah. Out the way, people. Going the wrong way. Biff. Oh, he woke up. Or did he? All right, we got him sleeping. You can go now.
I myself have dabbled in photography. Nothing as good as this, mind you.
Of course not, Cabot. You're an idiot. Sorry.
I'm
marking that contract as closed. Great job.
Here. What we got going on?
We can always use a few more resources. Here's our chance to earn some.
10 dinosaurs, and you're going to give me 350k to spend probably, what, 5 million on new dinos? You're a crazy lady. What did I get? New dinos, oh. The Gigantosaur. Are they fighting again? Will you kill each other already? He's finally coming back down here. Okay, let's see here.
Acknowledging request for feeder resupply.
At least I drove next to the people, not through the people. Okay. It's with the science mission. Or... see... this is what, 8 dinos and I've got 2.5 million? That, what, 350k was nothing. Okay, I suppose we can work on this. 4 Gallimimus. Oh wait, did I start it? Start mission.
Great. As you know, some of our specimens break down into herbivores and carnivores. The herbivores tend to be more docile and passive. Carnivores, not so much. Our goal is to get them isolated and into their own enclosures.
Have the enclosures
first
for
step,
them, so...
we need to hatch our new dinosaurs and separate them.
Of course, it should be easy enough to tell them apart. Here's a helpful tip. The ones trying to bite off your hand, not vegan.
Metriacanthosaurus, okay... another one of these bad boys? This is modified. Let's unmodify it. How do we... let's modify... do that... and... reset genes. Makes it a little cheaper, too. Great, we have a dead one. Transport this bad boy.
Heading to pick up the asset.
Thank you. One Mimas. Mimas. Then we got Chasmosaurus coming up after the Gallimimus. These two aren't done yet, not near done. We need to get entertainment missions or contracts. Yes.
Here's a chance to really prove yourself.
I think I can manage that. Let's try it. This has been down here doing.
People like to feel secure. That's our job. This contract enhances our ability to do so.
Do I have any small power stations? To Chasmosaurus. Let's release all the herbivores first, because I'm thinking those carnivores are going to be unruly. Oh, Chasmos take a long time to incubate. That's coming back. Mm-hmm. Esmo's doing halfway there. Need to get guest facilities going too, don't I? Have a gift shop anywhere? Clothes shop? There's a gift shop, okay. Fast food I got right there. An arcade is right there. The toy shop. It's the bar. Okay, the Chasmos are ready. Population is way too high for these bad boys. Yeah, we got a dead boy. Build one of the velociraptors.
Asset collection request.
Well, we're really gonna have trouble keeping things alive now.
Transportation in progress. Each of the species of dinosaurs we nurture has their own requirements. Make sure their welfare is up to our standards.
This is one of our biggest challenges.
These animals, even when we keep them separated, they know. They each know that the other is there. Predator and prey.
Uh-oh, Dynek is going down.
The other in fear.
Yep.
It's a powder keg just waiting for
us. Did I just lose it?
New day, new show, new contract. You are definitely going to want to check it out.
Okay, I'm gonna skip on that one because I think I have all of them over 60% already. Okay.
If you can't get the carnivores and the herbivores separated, then there will be blood, including yours.
They were separated, okay, but the carnivores took each other out.
Let's put this one in the completed column. Thanks.
Asset in transit.
Yeah.
You've done good work in the past. That's why I know you are perfect for this contract.
I know I am.
If you haven't figured it out by now, I kind of like power, huh? I know, it's not the same, but it kind of is.
Cabot, you're an idiot.
Acknowledged. Adding to the list.
Collecting asset. En route to pick up the asset.
Selling them because they're just going to take out the walls if I don't, so might as well sell them before they destroy any facilities.
Assets in the air.
Well, failed that mission. We're gonna have to try it again. We'll have to let some dinos die off because they're overcrowded down here in the herbivore pen. How many stinky Molochs do I have? 4 of them, it looks like. Yep. Jurassic World Gates. Ooh. Well, our guest prophet has gone down. Tempted to let him die. How's buddy do this? And then sell Evie and Pox Boy. Which one's got the pox? Four. Right? No, one's got the pox.
Confirming task.
Even a full plate has room for a little more, don't you think? So why not give this new contract a once-over then?
Nope, later. Don't feel like it. Sell them. Yeah, why not?
Underway.
No, 4 has avian pox.
Setting additional task.
Dead dino. Just assume it's the Carnos. The Trichanthosaurus, the Rex
asset
to come out.
Request received. Picking up asset.
No problem.
Really, there's another one that got it over there?
Asset being transported. En route to collect the asset. Asset requiring collection. Transporting asset. Commencing asset transit.
Another dead dino.
No diseased dinosaurs detected.
This one is just
heading to collect the asset.
Old age, okay.
I'm marking that contract as closed. Great job.
Thank you. At least we cleared out some of this herbivore pen, but we're gonna have to want to take out a few more before I start the mission over again. But I'm gonna call it here, and we'll continue this next time. This has been Vepija, and you know, do those three things that'll make us both happy. You know what that is? You click on that like, you give me a subscribe, and you ring that bell so you can see me next time. Later.